with grace and grace Elizabeth. What did you think when you found out what they were naming?